Go live. Good afternoon and welcome to St. Mary's Perivale, back after our Easter break. And we've got a terrific piano recital for you today. We always have piano recitals on Tuesdays, and today we have Minkyu Kim, who's a wonderful pianist from Korea. You can read all about him on the website, full biographical details. And he's playing a Liszt program. He's one of the 10 finalists in the very prestigious Utrecht Liszt competition, which attracts many of the best young pianists from around the world, and he'll be in the finals of that later this year. Anyway, so we have a Liszt recital, very interesting program. He might even tell you something about it. So without more ado, I'm going to ask our audience to put their hands together. A big welcome to Minkyu.
Okay, thank you for having me here, and thank you for coming today. I think it's not a very good hour to come because it's just 3 p.m. So the first program is Winterreise, transcribed by Liszt. And you may know that there are 24 songs by Schubert, but Liszt transcribed half of them. And he rearranged the order of the songs, so the last song is now in the middle of the works. So yeah, so he just changed the order so that he makes some kind of his own story of this the poems. So yeah, but it's quite interesting to see how he reordered them, and it was 1830s when he transcribed it, so it has full of difficult techniques that you don't want to play. And well, I'm glad that he didn't transcribe the other 12 songs because I need to learn them, but maybe that's unfortunate to you, but lucky for me. Anyway, the second work is his symphonic poem. I think this is most popular one, and everyone plays it, even though Liszt orchestra works are not very often played, but this work is, you can see frequently on the programs of any kind of concert. So I think it's he was American who transcribed it, and he sent it to Liszt, and Liszt just, as he as always, he rewrote, I think, at least 6 pages, if from the letters of him, last 6 pages. So he changed a lot of things. So we don't have a manuscript anymore, so we don't exactly know how he changed, but I think he changed a lot of things, so which made it very good. So I hope you like it. Thank you.
Well done. Very good.
Thank you.
And I think your applause says it all. It was simply sensational piano playing all afternoon with glorious sound throughout. Absolutely wonderful playing. I think you've got to be a pianist to know how good that was, actually. It was sensational. And we hope to get Minkyu back many times in the future. And I hope he does well in the Liszt competition later in the year. He certainly deserves to. Wonderful. And if you've enjoyed that from afar, please think of donating via our PayPal facility on the website to keep these concerts going. And lots more wonderful piano recitals. We've got about 20 before the summer break. They'll have to be good to be in that league, but most of them are pretty good. So keep watching, and thank you very much for being with us. The technician today upstairs was Roger Nellist. Jill Rowley was doing box office. Thank you very much for being with us, and a very good afternoon to you from West London. Thank you.